The 360 Sprint Cars, presented by NOS Energy Drink, are underway here at Williams Grove.
Boy, did Nick Cooper get a great run off of turn number four to start this one off. He was already five car lengths in the lead by the time he got to turn number one, and he'll keep that advantage down the backstretch.
Nick Cooper was impressive the first race out with the Dirt Car Esports Tour. The big blocks at Weed Sport had a podium run there. He'll lead lap number one over Kendall Tucker, Dylan Yeager, Casey Miller, and Blake Majulis, the top five.
Well, Kendall Tucker, another one of those guys you expect to be up front the entire night. Now Pancari starting to run the outside pretty well, trying to carve his way through mid-pack. He's got a ways to go, but it looked like he had a very good line there.
And they are four wide through turns three and four. Contact is meeting the 91 of Andrew May. It's shoved out of the way as they were four wide. Bergeron, Rumsey, and I believe Casey Miller. Oh, and Bryce Bailey's going to go around mid-pack. And he is going to bring out the yellow.
Green flag is back in the air, and Nick Cooper leads down the front straight. What a restart, though, for your second-place finisher runner right now, Kendall Tucker. He'll try and look to the inside and take the lead off of turn number two.
And he'll look to the inside, and he'll actually have the advantage coming down the backstretch into turn number three. And now your new leader, Kendall Tucker, will take Cooper through turns three and four. Kendall Tucker set him up perfectly.
And the yellow is out. We've got Anthony Carini upside down in turn number three.
As they work down the backstretch, side by side for the lead, and Tucker, oh, Cooper's in the wall. Cooper's upside down, he's out of the ballpark. The yellow's out.
Oh, Cooper got a little bit nervous.
A big wreck, too.
He heard footsteps.
Yeah, that is pretty impressive as the green flag comes back out. Kendall Tucker is the new race leader. 127, Blake Majulis is going to try and work to the middle part of the racetrack. And Majulis, we saw him try and work the top earlier. If he wants to win this thing, I think that's where he's going to have to go to win it.
Well, Majulis may try center groove. It seems like the center of the racetrack may be a faster part than the bottom or the top. He hasn't tried it as of yet, but he'll give it a shot here. We still have 11 laps to go, make it 10 this time. So Majulis definitely got a shot at this one.
Yeah, I think what I'm seeing out of Hayden Cardwell here, the 51 car has stepped it up to the top. Now Majulis is going to follow, and he's going to go up to the top of the racetrack. So two cars down low, two cars up top. The race for the lead is starting to get interesting.
Blake Majulis is going to keep the high side momentum, going to look to the outside of Tucker here in turn number two. Here comes the 51 of Cardwell, a big runoff of turn number two down the backstretch. Cardwell is really building up momentum.
And he's going to get by Alex Bergeron for a moment, get him into the third spot. He's now closing in on Blake Majulis down the front straightaway. Cardwell does clear the 12 of Bergeron, so put him on the bottom step of the podium. Oh, he's going to hit the wall three times in that corner. Keeps his foot in the throttle and keeps on digging.
And Bergeron were in close quarters there going into turn number one, and it all worked out for both of them. But boy, Cardwell really had his hands full. We haven't talked much about Alex Bergeron, but he's sitting there in the top five, having himself a decent little run tonight.
And now Blake Majulis, he's found middle side in turns one and two, top side in three and four. And I think that right here, we'll take a look up in the yellow. As we continue to watch the race up front, Blake Majulis tries topside, diamonds it off the corner. He needs to get a little bit closer to Kendall Tucker if he wants to try and make those maneuvers and make them stick. We'll see what happens here. If we can stay green, I think he's got a shot.
Well, Majulis, Cardwell, and it looks like the 12 of Bergeron are all going to chase the 00 of Tucker. Tucker's driving a pretty perfect race right now. He's able to keep the car in the shortest way around the racetrack, but it could come back to him. To go, and it's not official yet.
You know, Majulis now, he's going to go back to the inside, turns one and two. Tucker pulls away significantly right there off of turn number two. Majulis and Cardwell like the top side in three and four, and I feel like they make up ground. It's just so hard to be consistent up there. There's not a whole lot to lean on.
Yeah, you're really going to have to just throw it up there hard and make it stick, and I think if you keep the right rear right on that ragged edge of the cushion, you may have a shot, but right now you can see from the in car right now that Majulis has got himself everything that he can try to use, and it's just not quite paying off for him.
Yeah, and I mean, it's going to pay off for $175, so if he can hang on to second, your race winner, or leader, I should say, is Tucker. He's got two to go, this time by the starter stand. And the 00, the defending Dirt Car Esports Series champion, has not been able to make it to all the races this year due to some real-life commitments. But, you know, he got behind the wheel of a late model a couple weeks back at, what's that track in South Carolina, Rick? You guys were at, or somebody was there.
That be the Cherokee Speedway?
Cherokee,
or Lancaster.
Yep. Cherokee. There behind the wheel of a late model for the first time, and here he is one lap away from another Dirt Car Esports Tour victory.
Big slide job by Cardwell, taking over the number two spot. He threw a nasty one in turn number three.
Yeah, he sure did. Now working the outside groove down the back straightaway. Cardwell gets up to the second spot.
Final time through turns three and four. The double zero of Kendall Tucker is in a workoff of turn number four, and he is going to get the victory over a hard-charging Hayden Cardwell. Third spot's going to go to the number 127 of Blake Majulis. Fourth to Alex Bergeron. And fifth goes to the 33 of Evan C.